What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you forgot the passcode on your iPhone and entered the wrong passcode several times in a row, you will see the iPhone unavailable message on the screen. If you keep trying, the security lockout screen will appear. Fortunately, Apple offers us an option to erase the phone without using the passcode at all. Just make sure your phone is running iOS 15.2 or later. You have access to a cellular or Wi-Fi network. And you have your Apple ID password ready. Then we keep entering the passcode. After 2-15 minutes waiting, we'll see the Erase iPhone option on the bottom right corner. If you don't see this option or the option disappear after you restarted your iPhone, you can insert a SIM card that has cellular data. The Erase iPhone option will show up. Go ahead and tap on it. It says your iPhone is in security lockout. You can try your passcode later or erase it now. Let's proceed with the erase. Enter the Apple ID password. And then, the erase process will begin. Once done, you can set it up as a new device. If you don't have access to a network, or the Erase iPhone option is just not working, you can unlock it using Forward Key. So we launch Forward Key on a computer. Plug the phone in. Click Start and Next. Navigate to your device model and follow the steps here to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 10 or later, press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons successively, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Forward Key will match the latest iOS firmware for you. You can download it to any location you want. And then, you can start unlocking. Well done, let's go ahead and set it up. On the Apps and Data option, you can choose to restore from iCloud or iTunes Backup, and then restore everything back to your device. Just like that. You can also restore your phone to factory settings using iTunes. Just make sure it's still connected with the computer and in recovery mode. Then go with the restore option. iTunes will download and install the latest iOS on your device. Once completed, you'll see the hello screen. If you use Find My across your devices, you can erase your phone wirelessly on iCloud.com. Just sign in your Apple ID. Go to Find iPhone. Click All Device on the top bar. Select the device you're going to unlock and proceed with the erase. After all these are set up, the erase will begin. Since no firmware is involved, this process could be pretty fast. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.